2 hours later.
Say something to the vlog.
Something to the vlog.
I feel great that you're with your friends, but I'm a little nervous because I want to be there for your first flight. But I'm excited. You're gonna try new things. Have fun. Be safe. Make good decisions.
06. 5-6, my birthday.
Yeah.
Look at that.
She's got her friends with her, so she'll be fine. She's gonna be doing everything all the time.
Oh gosh, that was a red light.
How are you feeling, ladies?
We're feeling good.
Yes.
We're about to leave.
What's your... What's your review, your rating on my CSA experience?
You did really well. You did really good.
You did a lot better than I did.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I was like, no mental breakdown.
I had good prepping.
No crying.
What's going on?
So right now, we're hitting the beach.
Come on, beach. Come on. Don't speak that into existence.
In fact, did speak it into existence. We'll see how in a second.
Happy birthday, feliz cumpleaños a Kaylin. She's in Miami right now, having a good time.
Yay!
I have waiter, and she's so cool. So, give me a kiss, un besito.
You're cool. Thank you. Thank you.
So, we're in Miami.
And it's
deciding if we should run through the rain, go to our spot, or wait till it dies down in like 2 hours.
Shoes are squeaking though. On the water.
Okay, everyone get in the camera, show everyone what you look like. That was fun though.
Shut up.
Good morning, everyone.
Guys, it's Sean.
Continental breakfast.
Vitamin C.
Yes, and now we're planning the rest of our day.
Cinco de Mayo.
Yes, it is Cinco de Mayo.
Hello.
Guess where we're going?
To the beach.
To the beach.
I want
wisely is Caitlin gonna spend this $100?
Not wisely at all, actually.
You tell me.
Well, let's just say she's gonna be at the number one club in Miami. She's gonna drink open bar for an hour. He's gonna get on a party limo. Patrick Mill will 100% be there, and hey, potentially he might shout you out. Yeah. Bruno Mars is there, aka.
Okay. Can you sing?
I will catch a
green. So yeah. Okay.
You had the baddest bitch. Left on red and can't give head. Really, you ain't shit. Need a laxative.
Letter to my ex. Cheers to 23. Having the best gals with me. No drama. No men,
no drama, just muy bien.
Love you guys.
Love ya.
Hey guys, we got ready for dinner tonight. We got all cute, you know. We just got free beer and tequila.
In the air right now.
Shut the fuck up.
Happy birthday. Oh shit. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Right there, yes. Caitlin Bleed. Ooh. And I'm into TikTok. I got 20,000 followers on my TikTok.
She's pretty big on TikTok.
It depends on the size. We can talk. Just DM me if you need something.
I'm gonna DM you, but I hope you remember me.
Yes, of course.
Oh, totally will.
Sir? But what's your name again?
I don't care about you, I just care about me, so you better run. Take your pretty outfit and go, show yourself right out of my zone, now before I lose my control.
It's Caitlin's birthday! There's Caitlin!
If you can figure out what he's saying in this clip, please let me know. I think it may be inappropriate, but I don't know.
Hello, vlog. This is me at 3 a.m. eating a sandwich. Sam.
Hey.
Caitlin's in the shower. We just came back from bar hopping.
Very fun.
So fun. It's her birthday now.
Cheers. I miss you so much.
Miss you too.
I miss you taking care of me. I've been eating kind of okay. So everything was good. But just missing you. Can't wait to see you back home. I'm glad you're having fun. Well, have fun. I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Love you.
All right. Love you. Bye.
Bye. Okay, now turn it up. Hurry up.
Hey. It's her birthday, y'all.
The besties.
Yo. It's her birthday.
Hey. Filipino queen, she hella high maintenance. I'ma give her what she need.
Thank you.
this.
Get your ass on, boy. Bye. You get your goddamn ugly ass on.
That same evening.
All right, so here's why this was kind of a scam. We spent $100 to go to a party bus, open bar, and to skip the line at the club. The issues were, when they said open bar, they meant just a drink. When they said skip the line, they meant get there super early when no one's there. We've had heels on, and our feet were hurting the whole time, so we left early. We didn't even get to see Meek Mill. So yeah, there's pros and cons to it. Really, the best part of it was the party bus. But we still had a good time, you know, it was worth it. We got duped or whatever, but it's fine. And then my friends got me french fries because I've been talking about french fries this whole entire trip.
Last day in Miami. You gotta drink the rest of the alcohol because we gotta go. So delicious. Like water. We're leaving. No. I'm sad.
It's our last day. So we're gonna grab
some pizza.
Yeah, some pizza and pasta at Spritz. Got my sangria.
Supporting our food. So, got to the airport, and look who we found. Bestie from KSU. Orientation.
It's her. First of all, hold it down, Owl Nation. Hootie hoo.
Yes,
hootie hoo. Beat me up, Scotty.
That's an insider, you won't get it. But
insider.
Yeah, it was not planned.
What are the odds?
We love to see, literally.
That's how you know this trip is well aligned.
Yes. We're people. Okay. See you later, bye.
Back home. The trip was amazing. See you next time for more travel vlogs.